And here's the replay of Tom's first shot, which landed 200 meters away on the fairway, as did Tom himself.